Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Alicia. I am a full-time reseller on the Poshmark app, and today I have another thrift haul for you guys. It's super exciting. I am super excited about this one specifically because look at it. I am so excited to welcome the fall here in like the next 2 days or so. I only have a couple pairs of shoes and then just a couple like accessories right here. And then a lot of pants, but they're mostly good brands, so let's just go ahead and jump right into it. Hold on. Okay, so the first thing that I have right here is this little hat by the brand Beulah, and that's what it looks like. The only reason I got this is because, of course, winter is coming up, and this is just a brand that actually makes great quality things, so I figured I would pick it up and see how it does for me. Next up are these awesome gloves. These were only $2 and these are super awesome, so I figured I would pick them up just because the crochet and the granny grandpa style is totally trending right now. All right, this was actually a really exciting find and I paid up for this one. I paid $13. This is like a really cool convertible like leather bag, and this is from Bolivia, and it's just this really cool like leather tooled or embossed. You could add those keywords in your description, and then it has this really cool like detail right there. You could either carry it like a purse like this or open it up right here and use it as a backpack, which of course, it would probably be cuter if it has stuff in it, but I just thought it was a really cool bag. It is leather, so I don't know. I have not looked at comps just yet, but maybe about $75 for this, just because it's so like funky and unique. It reminds me of like that hippie style. Next up, look at this. This is a sweater that has no brand, but this is such a cool freaking sweater. I want to know if you would have picked this up if you found it at the thrift store. It's actually a really nice, like, thick material, but it doesn't have a brand and it also doesn't have a size. I would say it could fit like a small, medium, but this is like the granny, grandpa style going on right now. Especially right now with the fall coming up, these sweaters are gonna be so popular. They're so funky and so cool, such a statement. So I definitely wanted to pick it up. All right, the next one that I have here is this brand new with tags, Wacol, which is a great bra brand to pick up. And that's what it looks like. It resells actually pretty well, especially when it's brand new with tags. And this is a really nice like seafoam color. All right, next up is the famous Lululemon. If you are a reseller, you have heard of Lululemon. It's pretty much one of the first brands you learn whenever you become a reseller. But this is just a really nice little cropped pair of pants. And if you're new to reselling, a tip to find the size for Lululemon, because usually the tag is pretty long, so people like to remove it pretty much right away. But if you look in the pockets, usually you will find the size and the style. Okay, next up is this Maeve by Anthropologie. Oh, hopefully you can see it. Yeah, so it's just this really cute polka dotted little wrap top, but I thought this was a really cute style. This actually reminds me of like the cottagecore trend going on, which stay tuned, I will be making a really exciting cottagecore video here soon. So yeah, this is actually linen and I wanted to pick it up and see how it does for me. Okay, next up is this gorgeous 100% silk dress. Look at this beautiful thing. It is such a gorgeous maxi dress and it has like slits that go all the way up, super sexy as well. And the back is just so beautiful. It is such a dream. I love this dress. And this is from the brand Naked Princess, which I had never heard of this brand before, but when I looked it up, I'm just gonna show you the tag because this was actually brand new with tags. Yeah, when I looked up the price of it, it actually retailed for a lot, and being such a beautiful piece, I decided to pick it up and see how it does for me if it doesn't fit. Next up is another Lululemon, and this is from the Dance Studio collection. These are just a really nice sage green And these are already posted. These are a size 2. Next up is from the brand Panache. This actually resells pretty good on Poshmark, so I decided to pick it up being that it looked in like brand new condition. And it has a really nice clasp, like right here, where you can attach it in the middle so that you can use razorback, tank tops, and not have to show the bra. Next up is this American Eagle, which I actually got this for 50% off. So it was about $2.50. And it's just a really pretty blue chunky knit sweater. It's called the jegging sweater. I'll probably be able to sell this for about $25. Next up, I was excited to find this one as well, even though I just found out that it has like some dimpling right here. But this was a brand new Attacks Pistola Los Angeles, which is sold on Revolve or Stitch Fix. So yeah, this is just a really pretty like military green cuffed skinny jeans, and I decided to pick them up because they were brand new with tags. Okay, next up is Point Sur, which is actually from J. Crew, and I had purchased these for myself, but they didn't fit. So I am going to resell them. And this is a size 28. So that's what it looks like, just a basic pair of jeans that I might be able to sell for $25, $35. Next is this Zia Active, which is a great active wear brand to pick up if you run across it and it's in good condition. These are just a pair of cozy joggers. They call it the cozy jogger, which is the actual style name. And here is the logo. It's a little moon. Joggers are very trendy right now, so I would definitely pick up joggers if they're a good brand. Next, this actually already sold for $40, like 2 days after I listed it. And this I picked up solely on style because it was brand new with tags, and of course, look at it. It has everything that's trending right now. It's super colorful, and I like the little Victorian high neck style. Just a cute little rockabilly dress from the brand Unique Vintage, which, like I said, I picked it up solely for style as well as because it was brand new with tags. Which, if you find a dress like this, I would add the keyword pinup 50s, 60s style, Victorian, bold statement. You know, there's so many tags that you can use for your item to be more visible, so that's probably why it sold so fast. All right, next up is Cabby, and if you're new to my channel, this is one of my favorite brands to pick up. When it comes to reselling, usually it sells pretty fast for a pretty good profit. So this is just a really nice long line, like duster cardigan. And it is already posted. I believe I have it posted for about $50. And yeah, it's just a really nice like open front and definitely a closet staple. All right, next up is COS. COS has really nice quality sweaters, which I always like to pick them up. And this is just a nice waffle knit, like chunky 3/4 sleeve sweater. I've already photographed this. I don't think I have it posted yet, but it will be soon. Next is this beautiful dress. This is like a really nice like ball gown, is how you say it. It's like a super fancy dress. I love this dress. I don't know, I would classify it maybe as like a cocktail dress, but this is from the brand JS Collections, which is actually a pretty expensive brand, and that's why I picked this one up, which I have steamed like 3 times, but because it's such heavy material, it actually needs to be steamed at a dry cleaner. So I'm just gonna take it into the dry cleaner and they can take care of it. All right, then I have a few pairs of pants that didn't have a hanger. So this is definitely a brand to keep in mind, especially throughout the winter. It's called Icebreaker. Icebreaker makes really nice like wool base layers, and they actually are very desired. I have sold a couple of these already, between $35 and $50, so do not sleep on Icebreaker. Next one is this Hollister. Actually, I never pick up Hollister, but look at this style. And I actually got this for 50% off, so I only paid like $3 for them, from the brand Hollister. This just reminds me of like the paper bag style pants, which is super trendy right now. And this wash is really desired as well. It doesn't even have like this signature pocket detailing that they usually do, so it could be a very recent style. So anyway, like I said, the only reason I picked them up is because they were 50% off and the style was perfect. Okay, next up I have another one that was 50% off, and this is Acid by Spanx, which I would not pay full price for Acid by Spanx because they actually retail for a little bit lower than the normal Spanx. So of course they would resell for lower. Just basic black leggings in great condition. Next up is another Pistola, but these are white. They're super high rise, which is another reason why I picked these up, and they're in excellent, excellent condition. These are actually the same size, and I bought them on two separate days, so they're size 30. So what I'm gonna do is I'm probably going to bundle them and sell them together. Next up is another pair of Lululemon shorts. I only noticed they were Lululemon because the material was nice, and so I checked the back, and sure enough, they were Lululemon. Just a basic pair of shorts, kind of like a charcoal gray. Next are Lululemon as well, and these I'm actually considering on keeping them because they're my size. They're size 8, and they're just a really pretty, like, dusty pink or dusty rose. They actually still have a miracle. The tag right here is still attached. I really like these. These are actually capris. So yes, I am totally keeping these. Okay, and then I have the two pairs of shoes. Okay, so the first pair of shoes is Zina. That's what it looks like. And if you have not heard of Zina, these are actually supposed to be like a stylish workwear type of boot. So they're like safety approved, and I believe they're like steel-toed, super stylish, and these are actually pretty expensive. So I would definitely pick these up if you find them in good condition. And then the other pair of shoes are these adorable little Nike Air sneakers. To be honest, I might keep these for my daughter, but these are just adorable little sneakers in great, great condition. Little Nikes. So I'm just gonna clean them up and hopefully keep them for my daughter. She will be turning 4 actually today. Woohoo! Happy birthday! All right, that was it for today, you guys. And if you did like this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. I would really, really appreciate it. And don't forget to subscribe if this is content that you enjoy. Don't forget to also hit that bell notification so you get notified every time I post new content. And I will see you later. Bye!